continuing on with this game. I'm inside one of these sub maps here. Going after the shaman. So far I really like this game. I mean, there is a few glitches, a couple little odds and ends things that happen, but so far the story's pretty good. I played so far, I think about 3 or 4 hours of it. Just exploring and checking out the new locations. See, what do we have here? I need to find that circuit board that I can put in there. Oh, there we go, another room. Left, right. Looks like it used to be a shower. Firebreak. So that's something new here. I wonder how this plays with the whole main storyline. Let's look around. See if there's any more. Calm devices. Here we go.
Another email from my sister. I haven't got time to think, let alone reply. Oh, that photo of the girl she sent did too much for my conscience. Jenny looks pretty proud of her pilgrim costume. Crap. I've never missed Thanksgiving before. And chances for Christmas? Near zero. Can't even tell them that all the work I'm doing is to keep them safe.
Guiding me back. Gotta find that little circuit board thing. Whatever it is. I must have missed something. I did that already.
Looks like the door's wired to something over here.
Requires a flow circuit to establish connection.
These things turn, changing the flow of light.
Mm.
All right. Let's see if the door's open.
So far, the puzzles. This is the second puzzle, very similar to another one, where there's like underwater plumbing and piping, and you gotta kind of open and close valves. Not very challenging puzzles. But I think most of this is mainly for story development, not so much for puzzling. There's good fighting, but I think this is more of like a story-driven expansion.
Fresh air ahead. Out again. Maybe I can get back inside through that structure over there.
Good call, Aloy. Good call. Yeah, at least you can get past level 50. Level 51 already.
Looks like I need to get to those stairs.
Bunker into the side of the mountain. Mm-hmm. Nice view. How do they not have it? Let me call Linda and see. Okay. No, I have CMS in here. But the way this thing is so retarded, the way this thing is. How do they not have the freedom of choice? And what was your phone number, Linda? Can you call the John Paul's office and see if they have it and they can send it over to him? I'm trying to call Linda, but she's not picking up. Because if they got to do it today's day, they might have to rewrite it or something if she has an old one. So, okay. I could do it.